Namaste. I am Acharya Krishnadev from World Welfare Mission, Delhi, India. Today we will practice sun salutation. Sun salutation means salutation to sun. So there are 12 steps in sun salutation. Once we complete 12 and then plus 12. 12 is with left leg, 12 next 12 is with right leg. Then 12 plus 12 completes one cycle of sun salutation. So there is no hard and fast rule, so you can choose your comfortable time, and ideally we face towards sun, means east, and then we complete the sun salutation. First of all, I'll share the 12 steps and then I will discuss the techniques about this. Yes, before that, there is some do's and don'ts for sun salutation, like in case of severe back pain, cervical, month cycle, pregnancy, hernia issues. In such cases, we skip sun salutation and we have other normal yoga, gentle yoga available in proper guidance. So yoga must be practiced under proper guidance. That is very, very important. Just by watching television or YouTube or reading books, it is not advisable at all, because every yoga is not for everyone. So that need to be taken care of. So let's see sun salutation. There are two purposes mainly. One is physical benefit, one is spiritual benefit. For a spiritual benefit, 3 to 12 asanas with stable and with hold, and when holding up to 5 to 10 seconds each step. And for physical benefits, we can do in speed 3 to 12 cycle. So here we go. First is pranamasana. So this is the salutation to all the life force, to God, the divine energy, prana sakti, and sun. Stable, comfortable mind and body. And with that, next is, and we do some mantras also. Om Suryaya Namah. There are 12 mantras, but today we are doing without mantras. So one is this, first step, pranamasana. Two, hastuttanasana. Three, hastapadasana. Four, asvasanchalana. We can go like this also. Or you can put your knees and leg down on the floor, back. Next, Bhadrasana, mountain pose. A stand pranam, knee down, chest down, chin down, hips up. Next, Bhujangasana. Asvasanchalana. Hastuttanasana. Hastapadasana. Hastuttanasana. And pranamasana. So, in some tradition, they practice 12 steps only. And ideally, in traditional practices, 12 with left leg, 12 with right legs. So, 12 plus 12 complete one cycle. This is good for immunity, mental and physical immunity, good for stress management, anger management, good for digestive system, good for spinal health, good for cardiac health. But yes, people having high BP or heart issues, as I shared, they should avoid sun salutation, or you should do under proper guidance. That is a must. There are some center point also, and this is a normal protocol in yoga. When we come upward, we inhale,
we breathe in, and when we go downward, we exhale. This is a normal protocol in yoga. And while once you stay, when you hold a position, then you can take normal breathing or you can hold your breath. And after 3 to 12 rounds, beginners, you can start with 3 rounds, and gradually you can come up to 12, or a advanced practitioner practice up to 50 to 108 numbers of sun salutation, 108 chakras, So there is no hard and fast rule. So you can choose according to your comfort and proper guidance. That is a must. It must be done in empty stomach. So these are some guidelines. And now next yoga. Next is after 3 to 12 rounds, you can lie down in savasana to relax. And as I shared, for spiritual benefits, we can do 3 to 12 rounds in stable posture, relaxed posture, step by step. And for physical benefits, we can do in speed. Now you can just check from this side. So this much space we leave in the mat. This is the right position. And then Pranamasana. Uttanasana. Hastapadasana. Asvasanchalana. You can come up this way also. Mountain pose. Parvatasana. Heels would be touching the floor ideally, but initially it may be difficult, so you can choose your comfort. Knee down, chest down, chin down, Ashtanga Pranam, Cobra Pose, Bhujangasana. Okay, Mountain Pose. Like it forward, Asvasanchalana. You can put your knee and leg this way as well, and you can come up this way. Both the legs together. Hastapadasana. Uttanasana. And Pranamasana. Thank you so much.